Interruptions and all that, such as COVID and the raw and all the pig hunting blocks we haven't been able to go to because they've been booked out for stags and all that. As you can tell, we've pretty much had a good start, got pretty close to a pretty cool white fellow deer, and now we're just on the hunt for a big boar. We would have had a white stag if Corey pulled his finger out of his ass and jumped on it, but not today.
Dogs just shut out to 420.
Nice.
We're up here. Pace and Clay and Flip.
A bit lighter in the day now. Squealing. Grabbed it.
Oh yeah.
Pig's just up here. It's not sounding massive, but we'll take it. Pig's pig.
Yeah.
Just got this pig.
Yeah.
Dogs are all shut off again. Pretty good.
So me and Corey are just peeling it up this hill. And then the dogs are bailing down the bottom. Way down in there. But I think Michael's gonna get to it. Pace is barking, 20 barks per minute, just came up. So yeah, dog's going ham down the bottom.
The wind will be nuts. Pace is that white thing, center screen, bailing. Dogs are bailing over in there. That's Pace, right?
We've really done this before.
We've had to shoot a pig at the barrel from way back. It's always been nice and close. Nah, but he'll turn.
Chuck
the
jersey as well.
How comfortable are you? Oh, look, he just turned broadside. Nah, well, Clay was, and Corey just shot it and dropped it on the spot. Look at him. Tell me how you feel about that, mate.
It's pretty good, actually.
Literally just going to get this thing, because we've got footage.
So we're just trying to find this pig. It's a bit of a shame that we didn't film it getting shot, but I'd rather a dead pig than a...
We can't find it. It's quite spooky, actually.
But it could be anywhere. I think it's definitely over on your ridge, over where Corey is over there.
Oh, a pig.
Where'd this come from?
How do you feel?
Good.
Good.
Good, good. How
did it die, Clay? How did it die?
Oh. Nah, now we're at the pig. It's bigger than we thought. It'd be a good 100 pounder. Plus, it's quite chubby. Corey's gonna gut it, carry it out, get to the bike.
Would I shoot it?
So, is Corey just gonna carry it up onto that hill?
We might have to leave it in a shady spot and come back and get it later because we've got to get out for footy this afternoon, which is the only hassle.
So we don't have time to carry him out at the moment, so we've got to go to footy. But it's in a nice damp creek, so
we'll just. Just marked him on the tracker, and yeah, he's in the creek, so he's not gonna go off or anything. We'll come back and get them later. Sweet. Now we've got a big walk out of here. So as you can probably tell, I didn't get a shot on film, which wasn't that good, but it was because I was setting up the camera and Corey had a perfect line. Clay and Pace were both out of the way, so he just thought, I'm taking it, and he dropped it like a sack of spuds. So that was probably the best option. So yeah, probably wouldn't have seen much if I had filmed it though, but oh well. Pig down. Ran back to the bike, pretty good